Hello everybody, welcome back to Oghupower, I'm Oghu and this is another episode of Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Squad, switch to night vision. And I hope we will soon find out who's the prisoner in the Gulag. I think I'm remembering who it is, but I'm not entirely sure, so...
Man. Hostile in prison cell,
right
side.
I
have a target! McTavish, contact 1 o'clock. Roger that, I see him! Man down.
Enemy down.
Sandman, hostile in prison cell, left side.
Can't get a shot, he's out of my line of sight.
Damn it. Okay, not the best strategy. Not the best strategy. Hey there, Wongi. How are you, friend? Wie kommen wir das way? Sorry for the dark. Grabbing some check. Yeah, it was bad luck too. How are you, friend? You fine? Always the same. Siempre lo mismo. Really not liking that. How are you, Wongi? I hope I didn't mispronounce your name. Yeah, it really is bad luck. I'm playing on the highest difficulty, so. Oh crap.
Shepard, what the hell was that?
Right.
Get the Navy to cease fire.
The Navy isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by.
Oh, I see. I want to attack everything and anything.
Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep
so are you, Mom?
Out.
McTavish, hostile behind those pipes.
Eyes on target.
Where's...
Right out.
Why? Can't change to my side. Did I lost my riot shield? Oh crap.
Target neutralized. Spot him. Angle behind those pipes.
I have a target.
Well, it's still better than no weapon. Yeah, that was dumb of me. That was really dumb. So Wongi, how are you, my friend? You fine? Roof on. Tell me something before you flashbang my face. Very good. But burning.
The old shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
That's burning. I better go for you if we breach something. I guess I had worse breaches. And that, oh fuck.
Heavy assault troops up ahead. Don't attack them head on. Move quickly and hit them from the side. Put your grenades and detonate behind them.
Sandman, target's on the move. I have a target.
Okay.
Head on. Move quickly and hit them from the side. Put your grenades and detonate behind them.
He's breaking from cover.
Okay, wait, that means that I clear this side. Let's clear the other side. There. Since when do grenades, if they're not even big enough to be shown on the screen, kill you?
Head on. Move quickly and hit them from the side. Hook your grenades and detonate behind them.
Approach. Target at just 3 o'clock.
Shot at it from everywhere.
McTavish, contact you at 9 o'clock.
Any words of wisdom, chat? Or if you want, I'm watching this on YouTube. Please chat. Damn it, I killed him. Oh well. It is what it is.
Head on. Move quickly.
Yep, that's something that can happen too. If you're really unlucky, you might
get
a checkpoint where you more or less immediately die. At least I heard that's a possibility. I don't think it ever happened. Oh, wait. No, wait. Isn't that why? Saving always a bit earlier than.
Contact shower room southwest side. I have a visual. shot.
Well, the granite spam also isn't as bad as it was in the first one. Getting shot at from too many different directions. That's really a hard part of this game. Finally a checkpoint. Thought he was one of us. Just be done with it,
Ghost,
finally.
We're in the old tunnel system heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. I don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there.
Drop it!
Sorry. place.
This belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Come on, we gotta get out of here. Move, move.
Bravo 6, be advised. They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there now.
If I see one. Okay, and where?
This way.
I guess we have a... Yeah, there's some mine. Guys, but...
It's a dead end! 6-4! Where are you?
I can't see you!
Watch it down!
Okay, yeah, this has to happen.
Whatever you're gonna do, son, do it fast!
Bravo 6, I see your flare. Fire rig on the way.
Let's go! Let's go!
That's a funny one. The double one is the silver one is when you're doing it on the hardest difficulty, which is why I'm doing this. If I should ever think like, when I get the plat, then I don't have to do the full veteran run again. Okay. I did read the text. The red dot.
On your feet, we're Oscar Mike.
Roger, 2-1 that to allow. Listen up.
Hang in there.
This evac site's getting hit hard. And we need to buy him some time. Hoo-ah!
Hoo-ah!
The LI is under heavy fire. Uncover enemy positions and engage potential targets.
They got optics on us. Snipers, RPG teams, and heavy arms fire. All floors, 12 o'clock, due west of our position.
This is more like the First World War. French War.
Along the Potomac. Proceed west to the target building and provide support. Out.
They're coming! They're coming!
Get out of the kill zone! We gotta buy some time for those cashback birds!
Overlord! 2-1 action! We're screening west with no adjacent support. And friendly victims from BCT-1 are hauling ass past us. Over.
Roger. Brigade Combat Team 1 has already peeled off an LAV to provide suppression. Over. Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. Maneuvering into position on the northwest corner of the target building. Link up with them on the top floor and eliminate enemy fire teams. Over.
All right. BCT-1's LAV has them suppressed. Get ready to move on my mark. Ready. Go, go, go. Move on. Move on.
Oh man.
Move up! Go! Go!
Got a man down!
Use your grenade launcher!
Alright, shield when you need one. You know what? Every bullet might be needed.
Overlord, this is 2-1 Actual. Be advised, we're inside and proceeding to the upper floors.
Roger. Overlord copies all.
Holy, you... for a bit.
Fire team has been suppressed in Section 1 Alpha. Solid copy, 2-1. Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from BCT-1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1. Good hunting. Roger that, 2-1.
That's the freaking Capitol building.
This is Delta 4-1 at the Lincoln Memorial. We are taking heavy fire. Request already an airstrike on our position. Do whatever you got. Broken arrow, broken arrow.
Hunter 2-1, be advised. Hostiles on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Oops.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are Oscar Mike to the fifth floor. Out. Stand by to engage.
Darn it. You know what? I think this is a good opportunity as any, if you're watching this on YouTube, to stop this episode and go on with another one. If you're watching this on Twitch, please stay a bit longer. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you very much for watching, and see you again soon. Bye.